I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items we just got in. Super excited to tell you about this new racket from ProKennex. This is the Kinetic KIQ5X, and the X signifies this is a longer length ProKennex racket, 27.5 inches long in this one. It's a player's racket, so it's really going to suit the advanced level player. If you've got a long, fast, smooth swing, you're going to get a ton of power out of this one because it comes through the ball with a swing weight in the 340, so a lot of plow through. Really going to let you hit a really, really heavy ball on the serve and on a big ground stroke. I love this one on my slice back, and it's rock solid. I can really knife through it, get a ton of spin, just hit a nasty, dirty slice at my opponent, which I like to do. Ton of feel at the net too, really crisp and clean. I put a really stiff poly in this racket, and thanks to ProKennex's kinetic mass system, it stays super comfortable, still plush feeling. It's really nice to get that blend of a crisp, precise response, but with some nice plush comfort in there too. Great racket for the advanced level player. Just under 12 ounces strong, but because of the added length there at 27.5 inches long, it does have a high swing weight. So if you're looking for something to really hit a nice heavy ball with and you're an advanced level player, great option right there. We're in the process of reviewing that one, so check our review. Should be out shortly. And we have stocks in hand, and then also you can demo it from us as well. So have a look at some string now. And we have a new string from Volco, and this is their Psycho. And right up here at the front now, I have it in the black and pink colorway. This the colorway of black pink is exclusive to Tennis Warehouse. You can only get it here. And this is a multi and a poly hybrid string. If you want to really maximize the control, durability, spin of the string bed, you want to put that poly in the main. And if you want, and then you get this a little bit of added comfort from the multi and the cross. And if you flip it, you're going to maximize comfort, ball pocketing from the multi, and then get a little bit more control from the having the poly in the cross string right there. So great way you can go a couple of different options there with that one. We have it in 16 and 17 gauges. It's in black, pink, and then also in black and yellow. So be sure to check out that on our website. Great string. We've reviewed that one too, so be sure to check out our string review on Volco Psycho. Here we have something for the guys right here. New shoe from, a new colorway and a shoe from Lotto. This is the Tour T600. It's a shoe that fits true to size, has a medium width, medium height arch, so a pretty universal fit on this one. Synthetic leather upper with a reinforced toe cap. So if you do drag your toe out there, if you're a clay court player or out on the hard court and you're going to drag that toe, it's going to hold up to some durability. Right there, some nice perforations throughout the upper on this one to keep it nice and breathable. And then it has a multi-surface tread pattern, so it's going to grip on all surfaces right there. It's super lightweight, about 13.8 ounces the average weight right here for a size 10.5, and that shoe. Next up, let's look at some t-shirts. These were only previously available on-site at the US Open. We're really super excited to get them here at Tennis Warehouse. And we have some from Nike and Wilson. First, looking at the Nike tees. This is just a sample here, Tennis NYC right there. And then on the back has the 2013 Flushing Meadows script right there. And then for you Federer fans, we have the Roger That tee from the US Open. We have other styles too, so be sure to check our website out for more on those. And then here's just a quick look at a couple of the ones I grabbed on the Wilson side too. This is the official ball of the US Open 2013 right there. And we have both men's, women's, and junior styles available right there. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for joining us.